Prony, go!
Run her down.
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective...
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing.
Teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby trapped the woods.
They may retreat it away from the facility.
Got an arrow here.
God! Don't go fuck this up. These aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are gorillas. Heads up! Incoming!
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
Eyes open.
No way to cool that down yet.
unpredictable. If we can't reconnect with the facility soon, we're going to withdraw.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain, to the last man, sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can, and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Damn, it's still there. Yeah. to draw it out. Got some time.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use, even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The Prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.